autopsy to determine whether poison was involved, but the visible trauma suggests an aneurysm. Aneurysms. Or maybe not. Oh.
Both at the same time. Right before testifying.
It'd be extreme low frequency.
I can see a weaponized ELF disruptor. No. I don't think so.
What, too sci-fi for you?
Some more sci-fi than that.